Let's have a look at you, brother. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
But what is the problem?
The problem, Addy, is that when big dogs join forces, they usually do need to take up the rest at the back.
I don't know what you mean.
Sure you don't.
Ah, our very good friend. Come in. Good news. This battle of ours is going to end. Oliver Tambosa and I have talked, and we agree. The people are too troubled, too much unrest. What they need is order and security. Here, take this to the Togon Sediko. Tambosa is there. Tell him I accept his offer. Then he will give you a big diamond attaché, very valuable. A symbol of good faith. Bring it back here. Then we will know where we stand.
Gotta ask yourself who benefits from the steel, China.
Do not listen to Boris. He is too suspicious. This is a good day for Africa.
Got a second? Come here, I have to talk to you. Don't believe what they are telling you about the ceasefire. It's a death sentence for guys like you and me. Listen, do what they are asking you to do. Pick up the diamonds, but once you got them, bring them to the airfield. We'll be there waiting. We've arranged for a pilot to exfil us out of here, but he won't do shit unless we pay him. Which we will, with the diamonds. Bring the diamonds.
Thank you. cut your throat. It's you. If you're here to help understand that ceasefire, you're too late. A peace agreement, what a joke, a comedy act. You think these men wanted peace? They wanted privacy is what they wanted. They wanted the world to stop paying attention to them so they could go on with the raping and pillaging. In peace, you see. It's gonna stop. I'm gonna stop them, and they'll know. They'll be cursing my name when their blood keeps spreading out of their necks. And you're not gonna stop me. You think I don't know you, what you're about, what you came here to do? Wake up. I used to be you. They're gonna think you did this. A dirty mercenary who'll do anything for a payout. That's good. Means the war will start all over again. The real bloodletting has begun. We're gonna cure these men of the disease, you and I. We're gonna pull them right out of their veins. What do you got there? Diamonds?
Good. You look like garbage. I tried to warn you, didn't I? About those warlords. And where the fuck were you with the diamonds? The pilot left us behind. I told you he would if we couldn't pay him. Then the soldiers showed up, took us all in. I don't know if any of the other guys made it. The factions are blaming the assassination on us. They're saying all the foreigners are to blame and they're to get rid of us. They're good in the country.
You dumb. You disgusting piece of shit. Get on your feet. Get on your fucking feet.
Got a live one!
Thank you.
Check it out. Here, I heard something.
This is stupid. You can't do anything from here. That's enough of this. I'll cover you. Ready?
Let it rip.
It's all good. I got your number. I've been watching you. I found your weakness. I'm gonna kill you with your weakness. Time's up, my friend. Game's over. Come here. Come to play one last time before I pop you in the skull. Come on. Come on. Think you can get off that easy? You ain't seen nothing. You ain't hit me.
I think it's time we had a chat, you and I. Come out to a separate party as soon as you can.
Thank you.